Is that time of year once again?
LeBron James. LeBron James.